How to delete a column in table in MS Word. A column is that part, this part that is arranged vertically. Okay? So if I want to delete this, for example, this particular column, all I need to do is to click into one of the cells, just as you can see here, then right click. You can see some commands that shows up here. I will select the option to delete. Then from the options given to me, I will say delete columns. And that column is gone. Alternatively, you can select the cells that makes up the column. After that, click on delete. Select delete columns and it's gone. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel.